What is up, guys? Welcome back to Let's Play Spyro the Dragon with me, TapersCrazy. Where last left off, we came through some of the worlds in Beastmakers, I think this world's called, I'm not too certain. And today, we're going to be doing Treetops, which is one of the hardest levels in the series. Mainly because it's got egg fees, which are a bunch of arseholes. I just got my ass kicked. And it's got monkeys, which throw shit at you. Let's not do that. And it mainly involves a lot of speedway usage, which, as you might imagine, can become a very big pain in the ass, because that means I've got to fly around, and I've got to find gems in the middle of nowhere, and it's just going to cause a general nuisance. So let's have a look around and see if I can see any gems which I might miss. Nope, let's go this way then. Excuse me. I need to find a chicken or something, because I am running deathly out of, excuse me, I am running very quickly out of sparks juice, but I'm out of sparks. This level is already going to be the bane of my life. No, get back. Is there a chicken here? Please tell me, why is there a chicken? Where are the chickens at, man? Jesus Christ. But anyway, just got off the recording session with Croc. We're finished Croc now. That is Croc finished, done. And that is kind of sad, actually, because I really do love playing these PlayStation games. And I'm moving on to a PlayStation 2 game now, I think, which is Bully Scholarship Edition. So, yeah, if I've had to look forward to it, if you're sort of interested in what I'm doing. And if not, then hello, welcome to my channel. I would like maybe first to welcome you to stuff. Anyway, let's just focus on
greetings, Spyro. For an amazing tour of the treetops, don't just stop at one supercharge.
What? You got to use two to get that beacon, I suppose. It did kind of have a lot of a Jamaican-y, not Jamaican, more Rast accent, I suppose. I don't know. Trying to think of the right accent without offending a whole army of people. Oh, Sparks, I need you so. Jesus Christ. See, at this point, it makes you want to kill yourself just so you get sparks back to make things easier. But I don't think that's gonna happen. Right. We'll glide it over so we didn't come from down that run. Just make sure for everything. I think we do. Yes, I'm not missing anything here. One supercharge. Hello. A chicken. A chicken. I see a chicken. These guys, which do my head in, throwing bananas and shit. We ain't got time for that. Stupid. You don't see me throwing bananas at people, do you? No, because I'm a sensible human being. And I actually think that this level itself might take a long ass time. Did someone just throw a banana at my chest? Sounds weird when you say it like that, doesn't it? There's nothing. Oh, nearly got my ass. So we've got a ramp here, but the question is, can we get over there? I think we're fine. Okay, stick the wall and get these. I'm gonna do the entire ramp, like get all the gems first, and then we'll start doing all the ramp jumping and shit. Glide over here. Get all these. I think it's gonna be 500, isn't it? This is going to be 500. Would the hardest level in the series have any other number? Oh, see. I do agree that this is one of the harder levels, because you've got all these jumps and stuff, and it's very easy to lose track of where. You've even got what do you call it? You've got like egg thieves and stuff to deal with as well, which can quickly become a pain in the arse. Oh, you would. Right, this. Pick that up for his sparks. I think I've come around this backwards, but who knows? I need the supercharge to get that thing. Anywhere I can get to. Over there. See, I'm just walking through the level which I'm supposed to be supercharging around. I saw an LP. An LP to do this level, and it did it really well, and I'm not doing really well. Like, he did it really quickly and efficiently, and I'm not doing it really quickly and efficiently. Okay, so there's nothing over there. Okay, let's go use the whirlwind then. I actually can't wait to start Bully Scholarship Edition. That series should be really fun. It's like GTA but with a school, essentially, so it's more relatable, I suppose. Because obviously in real life, you can't go around stealing cars and murdering whoever you want. But you can sort of, like, if you're a crook. Oi, bozo! Excuse me. I was nowhere near him. Dick. That egg thief is going to get on my boobs. Oh, he would run down the bloody ramp. Isaac!
Spyro, if you jump at the end of a supercharge ramp, you can really go far.
Yeah, now he tells me. After the whole fiascos in the last world, or is it Cliff Town or something? Not Cliff Town, High Caves, that's one. Continue, I don't want to see the game, I've just been here. Jesus, thank you. I heard you starting to. I'll catch this egg for you if it kills me. Which it more than likely will. Quick. Oh, the skill, the precision. He knows what it is. If I died then, I wouldn't have got the 25, so that's happy. Just don't die now. Just gotta jump over there, I think. I can manage that. Sounds like a plan to me. Let's do it! Oh, you need the. You need the two. Okay. I'll have to remember that then. Just remember the terms. I'm not allowed to die. I'm going to save state actually. So it will glitch the game for a second there. Change. I know you've changed it to Windows 7 basic game. That's what you do every single time. Stop getting monk on with me. The treetop. Yeah, this is gonna take an entire bloody episode just to get this done because I'm sucky at the game. Just how do I get back up there? It's navigating around and shit. This is one of the hardest This is one of the hardest levels to navigate, I think. I don't know where to go. I think it was over here, wasn't it? Yes, I think it was. I can smell candle. My center canvas. Is it over there that I wanted to go? Was it over there? I think it was over there. Let's go over here. So where the dragon was that I just released at the top of the egg thief jump. Yeah, it's up here. It is up here. Yes? No? Maybe? I don't know. No, it's definitely not over here. This is where one of the superchargers is anyway. Let's get a supercharge going, see where it leads us. Let's go do this one. Shit. Okay. I'll come back to you when I get to a place, get in a position where I can start a supercharge. Right, I'm back and I've got a save state here as well, so that means that should be a bit easier on us. I want to get that box there. Stupid thing. I will get that box if it kills me. That's not what I want you to do, Spyro. I know what I want you to do. Yeah, I just want the one. I just want the one supercharge. You can land on it, Spyro. There we go. We got some gems. And I'll go back to you when I get back to the supercharge again. So, oh, I forgot I have the key for the chest, so I'll just come and get the chest really quick. You've seen me navigate pretty much the entirety of the level anyway, so you didn't really need me to show you all this. So anyway, next area. Right, we're at the top of another supercharge, so let's get started on this one. Oh, there's a box there, which I'm going to get completely charged through, so that's worth it. Again, I'll come back to you. I'm just going to keep cutting back to you when I get to the top of the supercharges, because I think that's how it's going to work. I don't even need to cut for this one, there's one here. I need two for that, so I need to find one where I can double up. Bloody died, so I've got to catch this arsehole again, but I think he'll lead me the right way. So, oh, forgot you could go this way. Genius game, genius. So this thief is actually useless, just telling me where to go. I'll hit this. There you go. Awesome. Oh, we got the 25 off him, that's good. Awesome. We'll get everything up here before we worry about anything else. Awesome. So yeah, I didn't actually think about dying and then following him around again. Wait, did it actually spawn the bloody... Oh no, it didn't. Fine. We'll go find the rest of the gems. It says, as he dies. Right, I think I figured out how to do it. It says figured, it definitely go on YouTube to find out. Help all. Go like this. Go like this. Then we jump up here. And then we use this. And then we glide over! Ha ha! Get wrecked, you noob. Ha ha. Let's get these gems. Hopefully this is the rest of them. I doubt it will be though, because knowing my luck, I'm terrible at this sort of stuff. No, wait, wait, come on. Come on. Give me this. Give it to me. Oh, and that is treetops done.
That was quite a ride, Spyro. You've learned a lot since you were a young glider.
Yeah, well, you could have found an easier spot to get stuck.
Yeah, asshole. For Christ's sake, let's get that 500, 500, 3, 3, and that means we can exit the level. Yes! And I think we've got time for another level as well, so yes, brilliant. That is amazing. I was expecting treetops to be one of the levels which took the longest amount of time, so we've got one more. I think we've got a flight we'll do wherever that is. Anyway, let's just go clean up the home world and get all the gems and shiz. We've got this over here. I think the flight world's probably going to be in this temple somewhere. But there was this sort of area that I've not been yet that I noticed as I was walking past. We'll cross that bridge when we get to it. No, is this just so he can get around? So he can glide to places. Just making sure there's no crystals. I think there's a... There was a world, wasn't there? Like a room. No, it's just a place. Okay, let's glide over to the key. I think it's the key anyway. And then we can go open that chest as well. Which is always good news. No. Oh, whatever, I'll take it. I'll take the hit. Because I'm a man. Excuse me. You suck. Let's go open up the... I've done Metalhead, don't need to worry about that, let's go open up. Mr. Whirlwind and open this shit up. Open this chest up! And then do a wall of death. Jump, 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 jump. It's 200, isn't it? No, it's 300. Now, I'll show you the whole other area I missed, which is I assume where the speedway's at. It's not over there, it's near the piggies. Those piggies over there. Excuse me. But you can't hurt me. It. Look, there you go, you've got a dragon and shit. It's gonna be my hut, isn't it? Let's get these gems. This and this. I'm surprised there's no enemies around here. It says there's a bloody pig, but that is a very tactically placed pig. Stupid. Where's the flight world? Have I done the flight world? I've not. There's gotta be a flight world. There's always a flight world. Cletus!
Spyro, it's great to see you, but I've got to go.
Look at them sideburns. Oh, okay, fair enough. 259, which means I'm missing the place where builders. I'll come back to you when I find it. This is gonna take a lot of editing! Clever game. Very clever. Very, very clever. He's trying to catch you out with all this stuff, isn't it? Is that all? I'm missing a 10 somewhere. It might be on the back. No, I'll find the 10 once I do the speedway. And then we'll go. Once I get my ass over to the balloonists. Stretching like mad. It's been a long recording day. Now, what do I get first? Should we get me? For Christ's sake, man! Okay, let's just start here. Probably a bad idea, like, but... Hopefully it brings me back full circle, but I don't think it will. So, I'm gonna have to get the jets, aren't I? Excuse me! I mean, come here! Come here! Time waster. I think I'm doing this the wrong way. Completely. Yeah, there's no way. Let's start with the boats. Boats. Just... Oh, the boats and the thingies. Oh, I'll worry about him later. I didn't want to have to land it. Oh, I am not gonna do this. Jesus Christ, can you? Here. Come on, boatist. There's two more boatists, I've had to remember that. This is such a disjointed approach! Here. I'm missing a chest, I'm missing planes, I'm missing boats.
I'm missing the boat.
There's my chests. How would I miss him? Got him. Got him. Got him. Got him. I'm not gonna do this because I'm Mr. Bloody Boatist. I've got other planes, I've got other boat. Well, okay, let's try this again. I'll speed run it. It's the most disjointed approach I've ever done to a speedway ever. No word of a lie. Try again. No, I just want to quit. Thank you. Oh, and then I'll get that 10 gem wherever it is, and then I'll go to the balloonist and end the episode. But it's good news. Oh, it's a pain in the ass. So I'll cut to you when I find the gem. There we go. Found the damn thing. So let's run over to the balloonist and probably get prepped for next episode. Would you get the bloody chicken? To the balloonist! He's not that far away, he's on a pier somewhere. I think that it's better to use this world 100%. Yeah, that's. They can't fit any more on there, can they? And if you see any discrepancies, let me know, because obviously I'm not the best of reader, so. Anyway! Grave of balloonists. Dreamweavers. Let's go dream. Let's go weave some dreams, which is a. Probably another pain in the arsehole. Hey! Noisy. Excuse me while I drink my coke. You know that noise means anything. That means I'm gonna leave it here for an episode. It's been a long one. Well, for me anyway, because I've been cutting and splicing stuff. So yeah. Anyway, Next episode, we shall go start Dreamweaver. So I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.